Staying in the track, a really good matchup here. Whitmer at home welcoming in Fremont Ross. Good start to this one for Fremont. Caden Holmes fakes the option, keeps it. Nice little cut. He weaves his way through the Panther defense. It's an 18-yard score. Fremont up 7-0 early. Whitmer, though, would answer right back. Kevin Hornby, a little keeper of his own, finds a huge hole right up the middle. He would rumble for the big gain near midfield there. And then the Panthers would cap off the drive a few plays later. Give it to Jalen Young, who punches it in. Whitmer wins it 49-21.